described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Let's Talk About Tobacco.
Did you ever think about what a cigarette really is?
A cigarette is lit.
A cigarette is a paper tube filled with dried tobacco. When lit, the cigarette smoke delivers a dangerous drug called nicotine into the smoker's body. Like all drugs, the nicotine in tobacco changes the way your body and brain work. Let's talk more about tobacco.
Words appear. What is tobacco? A field of green tobacco plants.
Tobacco is a plant that is grown in many places around the world. After tobacco is harvested, it is dried and mixed with other substances. It is then rolled into cigarettes or made into other tobacco products.
A machine makes cigarettes.
Some people smoke tobacco in cigarettes. Some people smoke tobacco in cigars and pipes. Some people chew tobacco. They don't swallow it. They spit it out.
A man with a gray mustache smokes a cigarette.
Using tobacco is legal for people 18 years and older. Legal doesn't mean it's safe. It's against the law for people under the age of 18. Why? It's because tobacco products are very harmful, especially to kids.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.